Solid Power Incorporated, ticker SLDP, has launched a $50 million stock repurchase program. This move shows their strong cash position and dedication to shareholder value. The company believes its shares are undervalued, evidencing confidence in their progress. All repurchases, either on the open market or via private transactions, are at management's discretion. To note, the program is set to expire on December 31, 2025. You are listening to UON News.